Priyanka from Indian Express. I had the question for the director. Here. Hi. There are quite a few meta moments in the trailer I saw when Sandhya and Karisma talking, and Sandhya says, of course, nepotism. Or well, when Karisma says, Mera Taimur hoga, because I want my child to go in a school where Aryan Khanna's son studies. Were these things already there? I wanted to ask the writer.
Yes,
I don't think
yes, the writer. She had already put all of this in the script.
So I wanted to understand, were they already there, or when you got to know that this is the cast, so this would be perfect?
She just happened to write it.
Right.
Ex-Miss Kanpur moving to Mumbai, you know, she would have these thoughts, right? That my son will get into modeling and, you know, get photographed like Taimur. So it was not later added. It was actually part of the script.
Right, but your conversation, your interaction with Sandhya, that specific scene...
Why would I ever feel there's nepotism? What nepotism? No?
But that's really interesting to see Sandhya saying that. I wanted to know... What went through, I mean, were there any talks? Was there kind of a banter also? Or you guys laughed it off when you guys were actually doing that? Because as an audience, it's really amusing and interesting to watch that scene. When you did say that.
Actually, when you see the show, the scene is even more interesting. Yeah, it is. Because she's firing me for taking her parking spot. And I'm like, rehne do bhaiya, yaar, 5 minute mein aati hu na, principal ne bulaya hai. So she's actually firing me about that.
Yeah, and I'm actually playing the nepotist.
Sandhya, how does it feel?
Oh, nice once in a while. Right. So also, what if it's acting just for a scene? It's good.
Also, Ekta,
I just want to say one thing. None of this, please, you know, the word ajo, when it came to me for the first time, I said the instant... what do you call, recollection will be Kejo. And I and the writer discussed it. This is a perfect place to clear this out. There is no, I actually wanted Kejo to come in the end of the show, but we didn't shoot with him. But the fact of the matter is, what we wanted to show was how people take popular culture, and he's probably the most popular producer in the country, and then emulate them. So Anjana Joshi has become Ajo. Like most South Bombay mothers, she's obsessed with Karan.
Right. Lastly, Ekta, there is...
But there's nothing about Karan. But like, I've always said that a lot of South Bombay mothers would want to like be out of a Karan Johar film. That's why Ajo.
Right. Ekta, also there's a Mumbai Mirror report that you and Akshay are collaborating again for an action comedy. How excited are you for that reunion after Once Upon a Time in Mumbai 2?
मुझे कुछ भी बोलने से मजबूर मत करो. ये mental note पे ही रख दो, please.
Right. Thank you so much.
Ekta and Aparna. Yo. Ekta and Aparna. This is Simran Singh here. यहाँ पे. Ekta ji, आपसे भी सवाल है. आपने mic दे दिया. Yo. यहाँ पे हाँ जी. First of all, congratulations to both of you. जैसे हमने home देखा है, broken देखा है, this can be the next big thing. Yeah. So मेरा सवाल पहले आपसे ये, आप दोनों से ये है कि do you think that this show is a it's like a dedication? आपने dedicate किया to your parents, because जिस तरीके से जो heart है, जो soul है, वो दिखाई दे रहा है. पहला सवाल आपसे ये, फिर एकता जी आपसे एक और सवाल है. पहले आप इस सवाल का जवाब दीजिए. आप और अपना दोनों. Have you dedicated this to? Have you dedicated this show to your parents?
It's much more than just about being a mother. It's about being a daughter also. Yeah. It's about being about parenting in India, in urban India. How, even small town India, urban India, the issues are becoming so much more about how other people judge you than your own relationship with your child. So, I think it's a dedication to all parents. And I started off dedicating it to my mother when I started this story. I've ended up dedicating it to my son.
Aparna ji, you also.
The topic in itself is so relatable, right? I mean, I have a 12-year-old and I've been through this complete journey, and whether it's competing at the PTA, getting selected to the PTA or not, it's kind of an election, you know. So if you don't win in it, you know you're such a loser, mom. or being a working mother and being actually questioned by your teacher saying that you don't seem to spend quality time with your child, you know. Like there was a time when two mothers of a two-year-old who were standing next to me were discussing how their child can write a E and the other child can write a F. And I was like, what the F? Because mine couldn't do a A also, you know. So that really is the truth. So from the stigma of being a working mother to having the entire family expect you to be the perfect mother all the time, along with being the perfect bahu and the wife all the time, of course. This really is a tribute to all of us, to all the yummy mummies. You know, we come in all shapes and sizes and colors and with all backgrounds. But really, this is to all of us. So thank you so much, Ekta, the team, Rupali. Mentalhood really is about going mental all the time, you know. So thank you once again.
Ekta, मेरा आपसे सवाल दूसरा सवाल ये है कि आपने ये शो अपने पेरेंट्स को दिखाया मतलब जीतू सर एंड मैम ने देखा है ये शो क्योंकि ये दिखाना चाहिए मेरे साथ
ये एक्चुअली हम प्लान कर रहे हैं कि एक सेंसर करेंगे पहले तीन एपिसोड का और एक बिग स्क्रीनिंग रखेंगे और मैं चाहती हूँ मेरी मॉम ये सब अपने दोस्तों को बुला कर एक साथ देखे बिकॉज मैं ये किसी को अपने फैमिली को ये बिग स्क्रीन पर दिखाना चाहती हूँ ये ऐसा शो है मेरे लिए मैंने बहुत काम किया अपनी लाइफ में बट ये मैं इसीलिए कह सकती हूँ कि मैंने तीन एपिसोड देखते वक्त मैं खुद हंसी हूँ और खुद रोई हूँ And I've not felt like this about my own work for a long, long time. I'm seriously feeling proud. So I want to show my parents this with everybody in a big screen, you know.
And I have voice notes from Ekta that I'm going to sell very soon if anybody wants. Just call me. You know, Sandy, you know, Ajo, you know, I'll sell them to you. Anybody wants them, just call me.